Narita. Some call it a miraculous stone. A philosopher's stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. Spain, the country where the sun never sets, for control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Narita for them. With that power, they manage to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. It seems they want to keep their methods a secret. It seems death won't stop chasing me.
I should have run when I had the chance.
Ace, what are you doing?
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelley, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
escape from the top of that tower. How can I do that?
Over here!
Monsters like that to fight wars. Guess they got no more use for us.
And his body just split in two. Oh God! You wanted to kill me from the start.
Striking when the opponent is down and out for us. That's what they're trying to do to all of us who fought for queen and country.
Huh?
body and the spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do.
Behold. It's time for your execution. Journey was not an enjoyable one. During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost. The Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blider Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifta remained. An ironic twist. For what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death.